goes out to Dick Kenyon, the master haystacker out there. He picked bales when he was a kid, and now he's still picking hay bales when he's not doing C-sections and prolapses. Skin apron hanging down, chasing that wagon round and round. We got the hooks in our hands and our feet on the ground. Only 200 ton to go, only 200 ton to go. Well, 60 pounds of don't seem so bad, but pick a few thousand and you'll be glad. When the day is done, and don't be so sad, there's only 200 tons to go, only 200 tons to go. He picks them up slick, he stacks them up clean.